Hi, it's Ed Kramer, and welcome to my CGI History Channel. We've been looking at a show I co-curated for the New York Siggraph chapter back in 1986. So there were a handful of video artists in New York and in California in the 1980s who were interested in the computer's power to make imagery just to create animated art. Some early pioneers of these video and CGI visualizations of music included my friends Fred Kessler, the late Ron Hayes, Maureen Nappy, and Vibeke Sorensen. But two of the most prolific and trippy were John Sanborn and Dean Winkler, working at video facilities like VCA Teletronics in New York. Winkler and Sanborn created this piece, Luminare, for the Vancouver Expo 86. They recorded different passes on 8 analog 1-inch videotape decks and played them back through a video switcher to layer the elements together. Winkler's YouTube channel at Dean358 features the complete 7-minute piece and many more of his works. He says they were controlling playback on all the machines by hand because computers couldn't interface with the video decks at that point in time. The trippy trail effects were done electronically using video feedback, and the ADO, the Ampex digital optics device, was used to mathematically build 3D objects like these out of flat planes of moving video. So please check out other works by Dean Winkler on his YouTube channel, and I'll see you guys next week. Yeah.